drinking, it's on me.
It was stupid. Drive all the way out there to see my ex-wife, try to borrow money from her. Pathetic. My life is pathetic, Raymond.
Someone's gonna call. They always do.
Who? Last case was a goddamn embarrassment. You hear about that, George? Some guy wants to pay us $200 a day plus expenses to follow his dog at night and see where it goes. I mean, come on, Raymond. Following a dog at night, taking pictures of him, relieving himself? We don't need that.
It takes time to establish yourself. You know that.
I don't know, Raymond. I don't know. Well, hi there.
Hi.
Seen any good movies lately?
I don't go to movies.
Oh, well, where do you go?
Places I like.
Maybe the places you like are the places I like.
Maybe.
You two know each other?
We just met.
Well, I'm with her.
Oh, you two know each other?
Very well.
Well, thanks for telling me. I just got over a nasty bout of the clap.
You care to repeat that, pal?
Oh, what's the matter? So thick between the ears they don't work?
I hope you can afford a good plastic surgeon.
Back off, meathead.
What's the matter? Friend can't handle himself?
He can handle himself. He just can't afford a good plastic surgeon.
Haynie, you can't lose control.